I heard about DM Web Services through Dominique Moreland. bright young lady, got a lot of intelligence, a lot of knowledge that she's waiting to pretty much show the world. She stumbled across my path at a particular ministry that I was playing at, and she was really vibing off the way that I play, and she felt that I could, you know, maybe teach her some things as far as her playing. But as I got to know her, I found out that she, not only was she a musician, but she was a web designer. And once we really got to talking about that, I saw how professional and creative she was. And I mean, that's, you asked me how I met, that's how it started. What made me ultimately choose DM Web Services was Dominique's confidence and her listening ear to what I wanted, or what I was trying to explain. I have a horrible time expressing myself and explaining the depths of my thoughts a lot of times, and she had a attentive listening ear like none other. Not only was you could tell it wasn't just about her trying to get a paycheck. She wanted to fulfill me with building my website. And she was confident, and she was very knowledgeable. She asked me questions that made me explain to her and get more in-depth and details on what it is that I wanted. Some stuff I never thought about, and there's some stuff I needed to think about. So I would say that her knowledge field of what she does has opened my mind up to expand my thinking, and it put me on a platform, which brings me to my third point, her ability to communicate. She's intelligent, and she can figure out whatever it is. You see, I'm jumping around now. She can figure out all this mumbo jumbo and just, you know, compartmentalize it all. My quality of work, it's been like none other. I mean, don't get me wrong. I've had, you know, a young lady build my website before, and from there I was able to take what she did and kind of do some things creatively for myself. But the expertise that DM Web Service and Dominique Moreland was able to do for me allowed me to relax completely. She got a total understanding, and she went over and above, but in a good way. Sometimes people overdo things, and I'm a very simple guy. I'm not a flashy guy, and she was able to make my personality attractive in this website. It's just expertise like none other. It has enhanced my business greatly to where I am proud to show off my website. I get compliments about my website. That has never happened before. Usually people can go there and listen to music and they'll say, hey, you know, the music's tight, but they never say nothing about the website, to where now, you know, the website tends to pop out more and put me on a level that I would agree is possibly bigger than I am, and introduce me to bigger markets. In times past, yes, but not here lately. I think when people see my website, they just kind of like, okay, never mind, you know, and they say I got that covered. First thing I would tell them is to look at my website and see how thorough and professional it is. Secondly, the packages that she's able to offer is extremely affordable compared to the competitors or the people that our outbuilding websites. It's because it is important for business nowadays to have it. Everybody, I don't care what you do, almost need their own website. And she's able to do some astronomical work for a low price. Before DM Web Services, I think life website wise was generic, common as usual. And now that I have a DM Web Service website, it's exciting, it's fulfilling, and I'm looking forward to the future updates that we're going to do to exemplify the full capacity of my services being offered. Right now, it's already pretty thorough, but there's so much more to that than what you see coming. So, I'm excited. DM Web Service has made my work life easier by people's trust, enthusiasm after they see the website. They see that this, I'm not playing games. They can see and feel that, hey, I'm on the level that I speak of. And they feel more confident about, once they see the website, they feel more confident about maybe if I throw a price and slap them upside the head with it for their first time, you know, they may be ignorant to pricing and pricing of professional people. But the website backs me up 100%. I made a statement earlier that she went overboard, but in a good way. What I like about what she's done, customer-wise, is if they want, they can sign up for things like newsletters. You know, I will get notifications and information pertaining to the website visits. And what that does for me is be able to, those that are seriously thinking about investing into the service here, or maybe even just keeping up with me, I'm able to keep them educated or informed on my moves, or maybe newer prices, or that they're constantly kept alert, and I don't have to spend as much money outsourcing advertising, so to speak, if they're already linked in with me. It helps with my business profits because what'll end up happening is, say I pass out a card, I meet a complete stranger. You know, somebody might ask me, they might have heard of my name, or I may introduce myself to somebody and I tell them, hey, I'm a musician / producer / engineer, and whatever, depending on their need, they will inquire about what it is I do. Well, the website is up for them. Once I pass out a card, I notice that I will get calls a lot later, because sometimes when people don't know, you can talk till you're blue in the face, but the website tends to, you know, people are nosy. They want to search you, they want to, you know, in their private time, if they have the audacity to look you up or whatever, well, I think the website is there for them, and it just puts it all into perspective. Possibly everything I've said, and everything they want to know. Mentioned that I had a band earlier. We're going to do a total separate band website. Right now, the band information is on my website, but we're working on more recordings, videos, and CD sales for the band alone. And so the band is going to need its own website. And, you know, it's going to just make it easier for people to, if they want to just inquire specifically about the band, well, there you have it. But That's one thing. Second thing, like, she's pretty much interviewing me now. We're going to, I have interviews recorded that she's going to help me edit and, you know, put on my website about my client testimonials. Client testimonials, and also we're going to put up more music and more information about artists that come through TSPN Music. You never know who's out there looking at you. And what TSPN Music stands for is Timeless Soldier Productions Network of Music. My bottom line is, it's all gravy to be in the studio to record this and that, but you gotta find the most appropriate ways of networking. And DM web services comes into the picture with that, having my website, because you never know who comes across your card, comes across your name, comes across your information. And if a person just, like I said earlier, have the audacity to search you on the internet, because you know the internet is going to tell you everything you possibly need to know in most cases about whatever it is you want to know. DM web services has gotten me website-wise in a place that, you know, will educate some people about me.